action.
Maybe this button.
Hi, everyone. We're in Pisa today, but we're at the end of our academic tour, our last one. And the first stop on our trip was in Salzburg, Austria, which I absolutely loved. While we were there, we did the Sound of Music tour, did a little bit of Do Re Mi, frolicked underneath the archway, went to the Von Trapps home, saw the places where they filmed. We serenaded one another as we sang 16 going on 17. It was a really, really pretty place. And then from Salzburg, we went to...
We headed on down to Venice to see those canals and gondolas. We went to the Doge's Palace and a few other places of interest. It was very educational and beautiful. And then we went to...
We went to Florence.
Oh, I'm talking about Florence. Sorry.
Andy knows more about Florence than I do.
Then we went to Florence the next day, and we went to see beautiful paintings. It's very enlightening. Culture everywhere, oozing from every sidewalk.
How was the food?
Oh, the food was wonderful. Very Italian.
Did you guys try a lot of gelato?
We did.
I
think I ate my way in gelato.
Yeah. Is gelato truly better here than ice cream is in the States?
Oh,
it is,
yes.
Truly better.
Oh, my goodness, yes. I'm going to miss that so much.
And for Thanksgiving, what do we do?
We went to Mamacita's?
Mamma Mia's.
Mamma Mia's. I call it Mamacita's. I don't know why.
We call it Mamacita's.
What did you guys have there?
I had some gnocchi, which was delish.
I had some wonderful pizza. And some chicken a la Mamma Mia.
And we also had some tiramisu. We split.
We did.
Tiramisu. Really good.
All right, good stuff. So today we are here in Pisa. Do you guys get a chance to climb the tower?
We definitely did.
We did.
Yeah? What was that like?
Just caught my breath a couple minutes ago. It was amazing.
How many steps?
300 steps, apparently.
Wow. So why is it leaning so far to the right?
Well, actually, I can tell you that.
You can? Okay.
The soil is not firm. Mm-hmm. On one side, it's more soggy, so it leans that way.
Oh, I see. So did you guys make a tip? Did everyone kind of go to one side and see if it'd fall over?
Didn't. Although it might have based on the gelato we've eaten so far.
Yeah, that's true. Pretty treacherous. Alright, so we're off to Cinque Terre tomorrow.
Yep.
And it'll be the end of our art history academic tour. And we'll try to check in with you guys one more time before everyone leaves in 2 weeks. But we're having a good time, yeah?
Yeah,
having
absolutely.
A great time.
Okay, what are some Italian words you guys have learned so far?
Ciao!
Ciao!
Ciao bella!
Ciao bella!
Grazie!
Gelato.
And gelato.
Mucho gelato.
On that note, arrivederci from Pisa.
Arrivederci.
Ciao.